fuck around. So if you want it, that's a thank you. downtown, a little more, take your clothes off, cut, there you go. Yeah. Hey, sounds like there's some other people interested in taking their clothes off in here tonight. I've always preferred to do that with a little bit of the light on, you know what I mean? This, man. Is this Main Street here? Is this Center Street? Is this big? Doesn't matter, man. We just call it Easy Street. Yeah. Take a little walk.
We'll be right back. Oh, Jesus.
is the city. My name is Roth. I carry a microphone. I was working the night watch the other night out of juvenile up in Toronto when a phone call came in kind of late. Said she was having a little bit of trouble. I told her to come on down to the shop and she said, okay. Couple hours later, there was a knock at the door. I said to come on in. She said, okay. Well, she walked into the room and she blew me a kiss across the floor so good I felt the breeze all the way through the fly of my 501 Levi. Said she was having a little bit of trouble with the law and wanted to know if I could get her off. I told her, sweetheart, I don't know if anybody can do anything about the law around here, but I know I could get you off. The story, but it's all I'll say before I go, because the woman stopped me right then and there. She said, Diamond Dave, you ain't nothing but a gigolo. for the evening. On three, everybody will sing Vuelto Loco. One, two, three. Vuelto Loco! Beautiful, baby! Yeah. Should everybody have a good time in here tonight? Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know what to wear. Girl, you really got me now.